Hello, welcome to Watch Mojo, where we'll be counting down the top 10 Resident Evil weapons in Revelations 2.
I could not be more disappointed in you than I am right now.
Wait, what? Why?
We had the intro, and now you've
We did?
stolen somebody else's intro again in a completely different genre of YouTube. Again.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry!
Don't let it happen again.
Wesker, like, do you wanna pitch in? How do you feel about me cocking up? Oh, I'm sorry.
See? Even Umbrella's on my side. You know shit's going down.
Well, here we go. Team Rihanna, let's go.
God damn it.
Team probably gonna get smashed up by Chris Brown.
Chris Brown's not in this level, is he? We're fucked.
Probably is, yeah. Like, I think we can all agree, Chris Brown's a dick, right?
Yes, he is a complete prick. Who somehow people still like. I don't really get how he's still accepted in like any community.
Oh no, it's this one.
Don't care this.
Claustrophobia occasion. Literally, all I need is a Sonic 2 soundtrack,
Oh god.
and I'm in heaven.
Why does it sound like a fucking fairground?
Donkey?
A
Oh,
donkey?
Sonic 2.
Yeah.
I was thinking about that weird noise.
Oh. Sonic 2, infamous for its donkey soundtrack.
Yeah.
I've broken the Claire streak in this episode.
Oh no, and I've broken the curse streak again
Damn.
by playing everyone's favorite Resident Evil villain, David Bowie.
Have you not killed that guy yet? What are you doing over there?
Okay.
I'll kill him. The guy that was chasing you around that fucking thing.
I didn't even know there was anyone chasing me.
I
I
just saw.
honestly thought that that was a mine.
I saw your health bar, just like. Both your health bars just like running around. And I thought you were chasing him.
Nah, he was chasing me apparently.
Yeah, it's like an episode of Scooby-Doo.
Scooby dooby 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 dooby.
Fucking
Shout
suck.
out to
I'm a big 'un.
There.
What the fuck is this?
Oh god, that's a mark for death. We gotta kill this guy quick. Shoot all of the things.
We're fine.
Don't. If you don't kill him within the time limit, you die. There's another one over there. Excellent.
How do you become marked for death?
The second you enter his radius, and
Ah.
once you're marked for death, he has to die. Like, you can't just leave the radius, which annoys me.
Well, if you did, there'd be literally no point with that.
True. Like, I'm glad these assholes don't have marked for death, although they probably do later on, to be fair.
Yeah, I feel like they might.
The worst round you can get these is shielded.
I think Mini is the worst, because they run faster than you.
True.
Oh wait, I'm on the wrong fucking weapon. I've zoomed in like 5 times or something.
Don't ever remember Hunk using a double barrel redneck shotgun.
Well, obviously you weren't paying very close attention.
I feel like so far this episode has been very banter light, so
Yeah.
let's keep rolling with the Chris Brown's a dick train. Who else is a dick?
Chris Brown is a dick. He is a
But who else is
massive,
a dick?
massive dick. Who else is a dick?
Phil Fish is a dick.
Phil Fish, yep. Five Guys Burger and Fries.
Who else is a dick?
Fuck it. You hear no about No Man's Sky?
No Man's Sky, that video game.
Yeah, it's go on launch. It's gonna be £73.
Wow. No thanks.
I don't know. I kind of still want it.
If I wasn't interested to begin with, which I wasn't, I'm certainly not now.
Really? I don't know. I feel like I still want it. I might just wait for it if it comes out on disc, or if it comes out on a sale or something.
Leave it at this. You got Battlefront and a new Mass Effect coming out soon. I've got all the space fun I need.
Battlefront, yes. Mass Effect, I don't really care about. I lost the interest after
I
two.
love. I friggin' love that gif. You remember that episode of Scrubs where they go to save Kelso and Phoebe's like, all aboard the love train?
Yeah.
It's just all aboard the hype train. Are you ready for it? And it's like Photoshop pictures of Shepard. It's like JD has got the conductor's hat on. Like, yeah.
God damn it.
It's amazing. Come on, ride it. Come on, ride the train. Come on, ride it. All aboard the hype train. Come on, ride it. All right then. What mission do you fancy doing next? Because. Just for a little behind the scenes there, but actually in my lobby today. Ooh, exciting stuff.
Whoa! I'm gonna quickly swap to Claire. Whoa! Also starring Keanu Reeves. Whoa!
What do you mean? Chris clearly has more emotions than Keanu Reeves. He has two. He has angry and slightly less angry.
Slightly less angry. Just pick the one that we would be doing. You could probably figure out by level. I don't really know. I don't know.
You what, 14? 16?
I'm 16, yeah.
Okay. So we should be doing Mission 6.
By God.
Apparently I've actually managed to do as Chris somehow.
Okay. Apparently you can still, once you're level 100, you can still earn SP, which is interesting to me. Not entirely sure how that goes down.
I feel like maybe you just stop getting the damage, maybe, from leveling up.
I think you reach level 100 and then you just fill the XP bar up and you just get more SP.
Yeah.
Instead of, like, actual stuff.
Oh god, we're back here again.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Alright.
Is this the same one? Or is it like a different...
I think it's a different one.
Not sure, I don't remember these Mayan tapers.
Also, when they actually get you, it's terrifying. They have a bear trap for a mouth.
Really? I've never got by them.
Well, you should get got.
I don't want to get got. It sounds scary. I'm scared.
Bugger it.
Fucking hell, was there?
Probably gonna regret that later on, but
yeah. Yeah, we're gonna regret that. Oh, that's okay.
It's fine. I got two blue hearts from that daily. I can afford to die again.
You can get another one from this as well if we do it.
Oh, this isn't a daily.
Oh, isn't it? Oh yeah, I forgot. No one.
Remember behind the scenes. So the thing is, my daily forces us to play as Albert Wesker and. British isn't sure if he wants to get Wesker yet, which is fair enough, because, eh.
Literally got the game, like, 3 days ago. Or 2 days ago, actually. Sorry. Luckily, it feels like Revelations 1, so I'm actually semi-decent at it.
Hey, look, it's Kim Jong-un. Or his dad, whatever his name was.
Kim Jong-il.
That's the one. Flogging what looks like tea.
Just selling some tea. There's some tea, mate.
From beyond the grave. It's thirsty work being an evil bastard. That's why I drink Lipton's iced tea.
You can have that, advert, Lipton, if you want. You're welcome.
So many flavours. Peach, lemon, orange?
Oppression.
Whatever shall I choose? Oppression.
Tastes like communism.
Coming flavour now, my puppy's dead.
Have the same haircut as me, flavour.
Again, if you were offended by that Kim Jong-un reference...
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I don't know what that was referencing.
You know the drill. I'm...
Also, if you are offended, then that means you're in North Korea. How do you have YouTube? It's banned.
Yeah, how the fuck?
Why do you like Kim Jong-un? He's clearly a bad person. He's a bad man.
And he's got a really fat son who's like anti-Gangnam Style guy. He's like the reverse of him. He's not fun, doesn't dance, but he's still fat.
Still fat. So he's just not as fun.
Yeah. He's not a fun fat person.
So I hear.
Well, it's that or the peepers.
Either that or the peepers.
Well, look at mall Santas.
Who?
Look at mall Santas. They're paedophiles.
Oh my god!
Come on! I'd love to get paid to have children sit on my lap.
True. But... I don't know, have you ever seen the film Bad Santa? That's a good film.
Yeah, that's a funny film.
It's the first thing I always think of when I think of mall Santas.
Cool.
I've never seen a mall Santa. Have you ever been to a mall and saw Santa?
Yeah, when I was like 5, they gave me a teddy bear. And some deep emotional scars.
I wanted a fucking Game Boy!
It's true though, it's like... I love that whole dog and bone act. It's like, so what do you want for Christmas? I want a bicycle, some crayons, and a colour to go with the crayons. Oh, here's whatever the fuck that the council put in my sack.
Yeah. Here's some miscellaneous shit so that some African child couldn't be bothered to have. Couldn't be bothered to send it to him.
That's fine, actually. Speaking
Postage
of Africa,
is a bitch.
They don't do shoebox anymore, do they?
No. People can send them glass or something.
Oh, no. Claire... Oh, never mind. Oh, bloody hell!
I did my daily today, so I got at least got one. I'll try to do the hunk one as well.
I will say this, I don't get how Cadicarus's review of this game, although, if he is watching, big fan. Mwah. I don't get how he says that guns feel like they don't have any impact, because in my opinion, they bloody do. Like, watch this. Acknowledge my bullets!
Especially shotguns and magnums. Snipers
yeah,
as well,
like, he has literally acknowledged me so much that he's ripped off his own skin.
Oh wait, I'm shooting the dead one. For fuck's sake.
Yeah, they weirdly annoyingly do flare arrow, don't they? Oh god, do not look at them directly. Ooh, creepy.
They look like Voldo, if he was a mutant. If Voldo from
yeah.
Soul Calibur turned into a mutant, that's exactly what he would look like.
So, Voldo from Soul Calibur, then?
Basically, yeah. In a nutshell. This is exactly the same one, by the way. I
Fair
mean,
well,
the other week. Last session. Or something.
It's alright, because we're redeeming ourselves this run. We're doing way better.
Yeah.
This is Grudge Match Revengeance.
We won last
I'm
time.
Frozen.
We didn't fuck him up enough. So.
We're trying to win this time without the cheesy doodle RPG again at the end.
God, this guy takes a fucking kicking, mate.
He takes the biscuit and doesn't bloody replace it.
Bastard. He's a terrible roommate.
Really is. Just the worst.
SMGs are really good for these guys that have like all the bits.
Yeah.
They just like fucks up their limbs. What are they called? Do they call revenants? Is that what they're called? It sounds very fun.
What, the Ouroboros guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, I believe they're called revenants. Leave this as a trophy for shooting out revenants' arms.
God! What you've been doing, Osra? Help me! I'm being fucked in the anus over here! There we go. I've had that guy's fucking arm off for ages. Couldn't get to it because it's a big guy.
Well, yeah, another little tip for Revenants. If you can, just try and melee the soft spot.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, it's a good way of saving bullets. But only do it with, like, characters who are innately good with melee, like Moira or Leon.
Oh, okay.
Ow!
I feel you. Dog. Good times. Probably could have used an RPG at the end, but you burnt it at the beginning. I forgive you. Final boss of the game. Dead. GG. Do you know those weird, like, odd, pussy teeth monsters in Revelations 1?
Yes, they were creepy, I didn't like
They're
them.
really weird. I'm surprised they didn't bring them
But
back.
anything with excess teeth really creeps me out.
Yeah.
Well, that's
These
it.
are
We
teeth you ever
have
need, I think.
barely scratched the surface of this game. Like, that level we did was last episode that had the executioner from RE5. Who knows what else they're gonna dig up?
True, they could bring back Chainsaw Guys from RE4 or 5. Or 6.
Fucking hope not.
Yeah. If it's a 6th one, I'd be disappointed. But yeah.
Also, why are the doctors always chainsaw guys? It's like Doctor whatever the hell his name is in 4.
Yeah.
The doctor, and it's a doctor in 25 as well.
Is it Doctor Lazarus? I feel like it's Lazarus. I don't know. That might be a different character. For a different game.
I think you're thinking of Lazarus because I've been playing so much bloody Evolve recently. Mm. Evolve could be another good one.
Could be.
I mean, yeah, the patch has made it awkward, but with communication, that game is still playable.
Fair enough. Anyway, that
Plus,
is.
Plus, it also has Leon.
That is time.
Oh, well. Thank you for watching. If you stuck around to the end, you are a sound lad, or less, depending. Or if you're midway between sex change operations, good for you. Do what's right for you. I'm proud of you.
Enjoy that random, the random.
I'm
comment.
Very tired.
Right. We'll see you. In the next episode, whatever episode this is, then it's...
Stay beautiful, people.
6.
It's episode 6, yeah, fucking hell.
God, see you in episode 7, damn. More to come. See you in the next one.